Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at steps you can take if you receive the error, "We can't reach the page in Microsoft Edge." For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will be sure to link an informative article in the description down below. Clear the Edge browser cache. Click on the three dots for the menu. Go to Settings, then Privacy. Under Clear Browsing Data, click Choose What to Clear. Then in the box that opens, make sure that all four check marks are there and click on Clear Now. Restart Edge and try the website again. Run the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshooter. Go to Additional Troubleshooters. Look for Internet Connections and click on Run the Troubleshooter. Follow any on-screen prompts. After it is finished, restart your system and see if you can then open the page. Change to IPv6 if you have not already done so. Open the control panel. Then click on Network and Internet, Network and Sharing Center. On the left, change the adapter settings. Right-click on your connection, go to Properties. Look for IPv6. Make sure that it is checked. Click OK. While you are in network connections, you can change the DNS server settings to the Google Public DNS. Double-click on IPv4. Then go to the DNS section, click on Use the following DNS server addresses. Set the preferred server to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate server to 8.8.4.4. Click OK. Click OK. Restart your system and see if you can then go to the web page. Check your DNS client server status. Open services. Look for DNS client service. Make sure that it is running and it is set up to automatic is the startup type. If you have to restart it or reset its startup type, be sure to restart your system and check. If nothing else works, you can also try just resetting Edge. In Edge, go to the menu, go to Settings, click on Reset Settings. On the arrow on the right, click on it and follow any prompts to reset Edge to its original defaults. Restart your system and see if this fixes the problem. For more helpful tips, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.